Hello, old peoples, Plain Wolf here, and I have P.O. Twindles project for the gas mask like crate. Now, well, I have like this here, this little circle bar, if I say, I don't know, or whatever you call it. And you see, this one's pretty cool, huh? Yep, you got this one, and see this here. I believe through this pulls like this here. So I got to hear this. You have a attach. And you have attachment to like this here. And perfect. And I move the mask. And you can see my face. Well, you like this mask, it's really cool, and you see these. That was really cool, and actually, right there. So this year I made another, excuse me, pump action shotgun from Doom 3. Now this pump action shotgun is really cool, I have a built and have a, and you can see there is a, wait, this spot right here and have a reload shells and like spot in here. Hell, and you can see this. It moves like there, but this side you see it is not move. Of course, I have very ideal one of these to have a, like this here. So yeah, and I built 2016 pump action shotgun in the game, like this deal. Now it's pretty cool. I built up the, excuse me again, it has a way amazing what I built up. So if you want, so I'll show you, hold up a sec. Alright, beautiful. Lots of really busy. So here it is, the BFG 9000. Now this BFG 9000 is a really cool. Oh, and I built this side, this with really big sides, and I can see you like through my eyes. You can then you have a hide from when you're hiding it, so the demons will recognize your spot when you're in the dark. Or should I stack it up like have a books. Hook stack and stuff like that. But anyways, I built one of them. You know what? You see right behind me. Hold on a sec. Little of a clip up right here, and right to this spot here. So you like it when I put this deal. Oh. Sorry about that, it just fell off. But anyways, you see this here? That's of a clock and push, and it moved for itself. And now one is really cool. Well, in a bat, it was like, yeah. In the bound, and something like this. Yeah, it's kind of funny, you know. Oh, I built one. This what I have to do. That was this one is when you spin. Yeah, you thought. This one needs to put this clip here to show guns, Angry Joe and stuff like that, but if it's true, then whatever. The double barrel shotgun, which is I built, which is for this year. And it moved from the shell to this, and you see this color, or back down, and it'll be when you reload. Oh, that this one will be cool on this moving. And you didn't see my picture yet. Hold up a sec. Be right back. But here it is. Yes, this one is pretty cool. It's my amazing armor and suit, what you call it. And so this one is very cool. It's amazing. So have a way here, good time, and to draw. Oh, and have a fly. Oh God. I'll take down for a second, and be like this here, move right there, then have a little time to see you. You'll see what this here. It says, follow me. And you see this box right here? It's me. You see us smiling in this unknown. And you see three of these are with from this here one, this box. So yeah. Well, it's pretty cool. And I hope you like, give us. So, and don't forget, hit your subscribe and click like. And have a follow, and have a good time. This here, and one of my draw a picture as a new or work. This size. You see, that's why I forgot. This one is what it knows BFG 9000. And right here. And the other one, this. You see one of these and have how it when heart is gone and someone who has it, and you see what look close to this heart, or then look at this person, what's in the box sometimes. You be right back again and get to do this for a week. upbuilds one of this pistol from the Doom 2016. Yeah, too much when I pull the. Whoop! How did that happen? Oh, wait. Yeah, it's just a thought. So, but I'm touching a building. Kill and pull. I super forgot. My wife super forgot about what I was saying, which is a bit. Get off there. What the fuck? Just stop. Oh. Now you see, there is one of my RPGs really have a really badass way built. And I have a really for a cool way. This year is really soft one. I have created and stuff. This year, so. Oh. You see, those are chain gun way built. Wait. Built off. Got it. Chainsaw, which is a very field. Now you have a very cool way to this chainsaw, and what calls me to this hill? It's a water band. And so I have a this hill. Guess cannon will be super next. This is not over that powered. But web. Or something. This one's pretty cool. Where I have it beside this. New stuff. Now this gas cannon is pretty overpowered. Or it's not too overpowered. I have a. So for last time, people, so think about what don't over this trick deal. Yeah, so that this hill elf will be. Hold on a sec, what the fuck? Right, there we go. It spins like this hill. Look at this one. It spins. That's my rifle. It's super. And that, what? Next I need. Alright, there it goes. This one's very cool. I have a favorite project. And this one is very good. If you wanted to phone a mail or one, please listen quick and middle of my message. Which I'll be super awaiting when you wanted to say that there's ready for anything you want to. And you see there was my double barrel shotgun. Which is pretty cool one. Okay, I wanted this here. It fits perfect this seal was. Yep, it can. And there is too small, so this side will be small enough. Oh yeah, and have a little moved up and smush if it's not smush like splat. That's way different this time. So I hope you enjoy the video, and please click like and make sure you subscribe. And what other stuff animated I will make, and have my YouTube open that Flame Wolf of my own one. So Let's have one begin on how about that spring roll. Very good and too fast and grabbing stuff. When there's like this ceiling. This ceiling of a flat. That's like this ceiling spent in an fast, like a Doom guy. So click. Seriously, like and make sure you subscribe to do a message and send a message to my channel or to about. So, peace out.